Go to hell. I killed with these bare hands.
I'm...